Yo, what is up, guys? Zekester here, and welcome back to some more Final Fantasy 15. Last time we left off, we fought a big-ass titan. Almost got killed a couple times, many times, actually. We explored this dungeon. Oh my god, it was kind of a bitch. But we made it. Got my fourth one of those what majestic sword weapons. Forgot what they're called. But anyways, yeah. We're back here, about to start the next mission. Gonna be focusing on main missions like I always do. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoy. If y'all do, please do like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you like, and let's do this. Alright, puppy, what do you want? Umbra. Oh.
Someone's sending us a message.
Chase after Umbra. Where you taking us, buddy? Oh. Are there any chocobos I can ride around here? We don't have a car anymore. Our car got jacked by the freaking Imperials. So, we're kind of carless right now. Oh. Hello. What'd you find, boy?
Gentiana.
Hear me, O King of the Stone.
Oh, what the hell? Who are you?
By the Stone Sender's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna, where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the walls of water. Stray not from the path.
Okay.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
Oh. For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Am I gonna send her something back again? Yep. What to say this time? Send nudes. My prayers are with you, Noctis. Oh. Thank you. Now, what should I say? I received the blessing. Thank you, Luna. Got it. Oh my god. Imagine if I just, like, if I kept answering, like, those really short answers. Oh my god. I'd be pissed if I was Luna. Here you go, boy. Now, run along. Skedaddle.
Let Luna know I'm okay. And she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
I'm a dog. I can't understand you. But okay.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait, so my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Hmm?
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Maybe I will.
Unto the king alone, this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Reaching heaven and earth, it strikes the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Look at the three runestones of Ramu hidden around the sky.
Freya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altisha.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
I got some bounties.
Just my work.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos?
Oh, yes.
Huh? I hate to break this to
you. Oh, no.
We can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about.
He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late.
You said birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend Reynolds.
But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
Well, I just got other shit to do. I'll come back later.
Y'all still keeping on, keeping on?
Alright, nearby havens have been marked, blah blah blah. Pocket spots. Outposts. And procurement points. Alright, sweet. I don't really talk, eat, hunt.
Y'all come back soon.
I think we're good. Oh my god, do I have to run all the way over there? Let me see. What is this? Oh yes! Definitely take that. Can I leave, please? Or am I just being held here against my will?
What about it?
I'm gonna go this way. Shit. There we go. Well, I think I'm gonna skip ahead to when I actually get there. It's kind of far, so see y'all in a bit. Alright, I just want to say, this place kind of creeps me out. Oh my god. I was wondering if it would ever be like in a foresty area and there's a big giant toad thing.
Anybody
I'm just gonna go around you.
Workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
I'm good.
I'm up for it if you guys are.
I'm good. Uh-oh, am I gonna have to fight some Imperial bastards? Are they over there? No? Let's see here. See something. Alright, yeah, that's them. Alright. Time to fuck shit up! Ooh! Ooh, watch out! Ooh! Uh-oh. I'm gonna get this bitch over here. Fuck you! Prompto, how are you already in freaking danger? Oh, come on, reach him! Yes! Get his ass! Here we go.
What can I say?
Prompto, what the fuck happened to you, man? Alright, here we go. Oh, we got a lot more. Ignis 2? What? They're only level 16. We're like the same. Alright, here we go. Ooh boy. Okay, I kind of fucked that up. Here we go. Oh. Alright, you're dead.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knox?
Oh, get him. Here we go. Ooh. Got your back, bitch. And you're dead.
Yep.
There we go.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I don't know if I need to give. Starting give them death. Some.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Are y'all good? Are y'all good now? All right. I'm gonna. Wait, whoa. I don't know. Okay, you know what? Screw it. We're going. Oh, there you go. Oh, it's because I already used it. Wait, so I just gotta use it on Prompto? I mean, it did by itself. Oh, wait, no, it did use elixir because I had five.
Okay. So
there you go. You're welcome. Just because I'm nice. Those things cost money, you know. In fact, something scary's on the other side. Give me that. Any creepy monsters that want to attack us? No? Alright, good.
Damn! This wind's strong!
No! My perfectly groomed hair!
Think you got it bad? Check out Ignis.
Whoa! You're right.
Wow. Alright. What did do? What did this do?
Ah, the young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind?
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
Alrighty, how far is... Oh my god, so far away.
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archeon.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You alright? What did she say?
That Luna's awakening the six.
Oh shit. Nope. No thank you. No thank you. Get out of here. I just want to get to my objectives. Yes. Yay. Alright. I'm getting close. I feel like I'm going to have to fight some bitches again. I don't see anyone though. Ooh, items. Oh, do this.
That's it.
What's up?
Yeah. This really isn't the time to talk about this.
I could taste test for you.
There we go. Give me that. Resilient. Ignore everybody.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Nah.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the Storm Sender and let judgment be passed.
Knocked.
Well.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm totally cool, bro.
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Yeah, I forgot to turn off the alarm. Sorry. It's all good, though. I'm here. If you can just let me through. What is this, though? Wait, hold up. Why is this one red? What does this mean? Mega Phoenix? Huh. So I guess... Reds are like super rare items or some shit. Is that it? I thought there's three of them.
Oh, King.
Oh.
Journey to Fusha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other.
Gentiana.
To find it.
Last
I guess.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Oh, here they come.
I'm going all out.
Ooh.
Just don't need to kill me.
Yeah.
You don't want to
talk.
Watch out. Ooh. There we go. I see some birds flying and shit over there. Oh! Oh, you're the one trying to murder me! Here we go. Nice.
So, this is how it feels to be rescued by a prince.
Yep, I didn't even know you're down. I just happened to be in the area. Let's see what he can do. Ooh! Ooh-hoo-hoo! Hell yeah! You're dead! And you're dead. Alright. Everyone attack! Alright, is that everybody?
Oh, glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
I'm down for that.
Our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Well, I wonder what that thing is. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. I don't want to mess with you just yet. Alright, let's see. Oh my god, I think this one's the furthest away. Oh my god. No! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, get out the box! Get out the box! Alright, we're good. Now you can't touch me, birdie.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
Alright, I see a camping ground. It's getting dark. I don't want to be attacked by demons. Screw that. I already had my fair share of kick-ass. Ass-kicking, I don't know. I'm hungry. I just want to eat.
We're still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Nacht could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but Gom...
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
One day elapsed. Oh, give me some of the cup noodles. Some of that ramen. Ooh. Alright, sweet. Oh, okay. That's it for everybody. Let's see what pictures we got here. Oh, I like that one. Hold on. That one's a good one. Eh. Ooh. I dig that one. It's a really good shot right there. Alright. What you want?
Hey, Nacht. I want to go take some pics tomorrow morning, and I could use your help. What do you say?
I guess. Sure.
Why not?
Sweet. I'll wake you up when it's time.
A friend has invited you on a tour. Join at Dawn of Marathon. Okay, you must remain in the vicinity of your destination. Okay.
All right, let's hit it.
Where are we going anyway?
To the slough to shoot a Katobla boss. Where's my camera? In order to do that, though, we're gonna need to pick some mushrooms first. They say the big fellas can't get enough of them. With the mushrooms, we can lure one in nice and close. It's foolproof. Mushroom picking takes a fun guy.
So you're not even listening.
Oh, great. Pick some mushrooms. Oh, God. Alright, what do we got? They're over here, obviously.
Not over here!
That's where I was going!
Here's one! Let's find more.
Is that one? I don't know what this is all about. There we go. Here we go. I guess we found another one.
Oh, here we go. Nice. Let's grab just one more for the road.
I feel like it's going to be somewhere over here. Yep. There we go. I think we found it.
Knocked. I think I found one.
Where is it? Go get it. Oh.
With that, we're all set.
You're pretty hyped, even by your standards.
Dude, a huge opportunity like this doesn't come by often. I can't afford to miss it.
Oh, is it one of those things?
Big fish, am I right?
I guess.
Dude, these mushrooms are the ticket to photographing a close encounter of the Cotoplopos kind. Let's head over to the slough.
Better not get me killed, damn it. Oh my god, that thing's freaking
come
huge.
Come on, Knot! Hurry up!
I'm coming.
We're here. I'm ahead of you. What are you talking about?
I need you to stand right here with the mushrooms.
What?
You lure him in and I shoot.
You serious?
Of course. Should be easy, right?
Yeah, easy to get my ass killed.
Alright, the cow will be drawing mushrooms. Wait for your approach to strike a pose. You have one chance, so make it count. Oh.
It's good enough. Take it.
No! That's not what I wanted! Aw, shit! Did I fuck that up? Uh-oh. I think I fucked it up. Oh well. Screw that. We're leaving. Woo! We did what we came for. Yeah, that's how I say it.
Should be safe here.
Oh my god, that wasn't even like...
I got a shot, but it's too far away from you. If only you didn't chicken out.
I'm sorry.
If you don't like it, hold the damn mushrooms yourself.
No way. I'm the photographer here.
Prompto.
He's right there.
Just kidding. Sorry, dude. Please don't hurt me. You're the best, Knot.
Old-fashioned... Ooh, nice. So are we going back to camp? Okay,
right.
I did...
Mission accomplished.
Thanks,
I just wanted to try out the pose.
My hero knocked.
Yeah, damn right. Ooh, 20 AP. Ooh, that's not bad. Let me check out my AP shit real quick. Oh. Oh my god, I've been walking for like 10 minutes. I got stuck on the other side of the mountain. God damn, I'm about to fuck these people up. Ooh. There we go.
Watch this!
Oh, I'm getting good. Oh shit! Blindside, bitch!
Hey, Blondie!
That's me, I guess?
Ooh. I don't know if I'm doing that right. Oh, take that, bitch! Ooh!
You're on fire today!
And one more. Oh, go. Oh, I hit him so far away. Ooh. Yay. There we go. Alright, let's see. Hopefully it's just up this hill. I don't really see. I know they said it was like inside a cave. Ooh. Treasure. Behemoth horn? Huh. Interesting. Alright, let's see.
What the hell? I can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I thought that was something else.
This one's
excuse
no
us,
joke.
Just passing by. Not here to cause any trouble.
Plow right through them.
I'll circle around.
Alright. Alright, I think we found it. Oh, yep, found it. Definitely found it.
That one was pretty close. Which means we must be as well. Look, over there.
There we
go. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside?
Oh, great. Hold on, I'm gonna grab this shit real quick. Pick up. Grab this. Gold shard. Alright, before we do that, I'm gonna save, because I don't want to get my ass kicked. Now, I don't want to start all the way over. So, there we go. It's easy as 1, 2, 3.
Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Our all deaths, right. Maybe?
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
Oh, God! Oh, my God. Freaking bats.
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Hey, Nock. Check this out.
Oh, God. Ooh, nice. Ancient dragon tooth. Alright, I think we're good. I know there's a dungeon, so I know there's gonna be bullshit somewhere.
I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Oh god, imagine just get squished. We're stuck. Oh my god. Alright. I don't like, so I'm gonna pop out. I'm gonna piss my pants.
Squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me though.
Alright, I think we're good. Oh, it's making me really nervous.
Second thought, maybe not.
Oh, are we out? Are we out? Get out. Okay, I'm gonna wait for y'all. Oh, okay. There we go. Why not?
Shh. Keep quiet.
Who? What?
Uh-oh.
Where?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Stay alive.
Oh, there they are. Oh. Bitch.
Can't stop now.
There we go.
Right there.
Oof.
Don't hit me.
All right, things good. And you're dead.
Another one out.
Ha.
None the worse for wear.
What is this? Fossil wood that was worth like one coin. One gil. God damn it. Oh, we're gonna have to fit through again. Oh, okay, never mind. Excuse me.
Crawl through. Don't lose your head.
Alright, there's gonna be some bastards in here. What is this? A laurel shallot.
What's Ooh. What?
I've come nice. Up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Sweet. Alright, is there another one? There we go. Pick up. There we go. Take that very thing. Oh! God! Oh, shit! Oh! Yeah. There we go. Oh, what are those things? Ooh. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Parry that bitch.
I think it's poison.
Uh-oh.
Right there.
We got this. Oh, why is it getting bigger?
This.
There we go. Oh, it's almost dead. There we go. Yes.
I think I'm finally starting to get the hang of this.
Yeah, I'm getting a little better at least.
Do you mean it? I mean, really? Do you mean it?
All right, let's see. This place is kind of scary. Okay, we're getting closer. I wish it was just a straight line towards the thing. Oh.
Sorry.
There you go. Ooh. Why it takes so long to swing?
Let's make sure we hit the bad guys.
Not good. Where's this bitch at? Here we go. Oh, get him! Yes. All right. I dig it. Oh. Uh oh. Oh God! Oh my God! Oh, heart attack! Heart attack! What am I doing? What am I doing? What was that? How did I do that? Oh my God! My heart is like on fire right now. Oh. Screw you! Get this bitch! Oh my God! I knew they were up to something.
Back to it.
Oh God! God damn it! I think I need to switch underwear now. Just kidding. Oh.
Damn it!
Oh shit! Here we go. What am I blocking? Oh, there we go. Come on, let's do this.
Try this.
Yes. Here we go.
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats.
Yes. Is there really anything we need to grab over here? Alright, now it's just a way back up. Oh my God, please don't scare me like that anymore. Some fire.
No way ahead. Company from the rear.
Uh-oh. There we go. Oh! Die, bitch! There we go. Hey!
Onward! Yep.
Rusted bit. Sure, why not? I don't think I can absorb any of this. What's this? Oh. Give me this. Ice energy full.
Where to now?
Magic flask. Ooh.
Hey, there. You want to watch where you're going?
Hey, I'm the prince. Don't talk to me like that. Oh, God. Okay, I knew something like that was going to happen. Oh, my God. Oh, what's going on? I can't see. What am I doing? I'm glowing and I'm invisible and I can't move. Come on.
Ooh. I can handle this all by myself.
Here we go. Yep. Oh shit. Oh. There we go. Oh God. Oh, get rid of him. Alright, let's do this.
Not. No biggie.
Not good.
Oh no! Let's take a potion. Oh my God, there's a lot.
Here I am!
Oh, I was holding X! Oh my God. I'm holding X! What's going on? Oh, Ignis is in trouble.
Hey!
There we go. Where are you, Ignis?
I think Gladio might be poisoned.
Alright. Oh, come on. I'm holding X. God damn it. Die, bitch.
I'm a wreck.
Uh-oh. Come on, get up!
Maybe next time you could jump in a little bit.
Next time?
Oh, there we go.
That was a close call.
I feel like that's only the half of it. Not even. Oh, great. Ignis, move! Oh my god, please. You know what? Come over here. There you go. Now we can go. Alright, not you too, Gladio. God damn it. Alright, just keep moving. I think we've killed all of them. Alright, no more jump scares, please. I'm begging. Alright, you know what? Shit. I need to buy some more items. Alright.
Guys, wait!
What
was that sound?
Pronto! What happened?
What the fuck?
Hey, you alright?
Uh-oh. They took my baby! Oh, please don't make us fight anything.
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake?
Oh, where is it at? I'm coming, Pronto!
Just keep coming. Then we keep sending him back.
Oh, what is this? Is that it over there? Oh! Uh-oh.
Hey, you alright? Another hit?
Not good.
Uh-oh. Oh, god damn it.
That's it. I quit.
Yes!
Everything okay? Don't just stand there!
Oh god! Do something! Oh great. Did you miss? Uh-oh. Oh! Come on, they're just level 13! Uh-oh. I'm in danger. Oh god. I guess.
Thought we lost you for a second.
Alright, here we go. Come on.
Good as new.
There we go. You good? You good? Oh, warp strike, bitch. I know I'm blind. Oh god.
Kind of you.
Oh god. Oh, come on, I'm hitting the back of you. Oh, no! God damn it. Oh, shit. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Elixir, I guess. Here we go.
I'd be the same without you, Ignis.
Thank you.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Oh. Watch out.
Watch out!
Get your act together. Thanks for that.
dead. Come on, he's almost dead. There we go.
No good to throw daggers in the dark.
Oh.
On cover.
All right, please be the last one. Oh, take that. Yes. Yes, there we go. That's how we do it. Oh, destroy him. Blindside. Oh no. Warp somewhere. There we go. Alright, I'm just gonna let my health get back. Oh. Alright, we good. I see some more goblins over there. Oh great. Can we just go straight this way? Alright, you don't screw it. Ooh! Oh, it's a hobgoblin!
Seems Ponto's been intoxicated.
Oh. Uh oh. Oh shit!
Gladio.
Come on! Alright, go back up here. Oh, get this bitch! There we go. There we go. Oh, watch out!
Stop again! Oh, come on!
What happened? I don't even know what's going on anymore. Ignis is dead somehow. Oh yes.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Alright, sweet. No more pain, please. Ooh. Another ancient dragon tooth. Alright.
She's here. I just know it.
Show
He's
yourself
here.
Already!
Cool it.
Who you talked to? Who's the person that was like, my baby, and then just took Prompto? Oh, this looks like a area for some fighting. It's not letting me run. Please don't. Please. I don't want to fight. Oh my god!
There she is. That's her.
Oh,
something not?
She scared me. Oh my god! What the hell is that? Oh, okay, I can talk to her. Your baby? Where's your baby? I know where. Uh-oh. That's... Nope. Oh, yeah, I should have said the other thing. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, she's
Whatever
pissed.
That is, it's disgusting.
She's pissed.
Quit your crying. No one missed her nice guy.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay, that's just Prompto. Oh, what the hell is she doing?
Help Iggy.
Damn.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Okay, I can't help. Where's Iggy at? Oh god. Uh-oh, what's she doing? Uh-oh. I'm a frog? Oh, what the fuck? Oh no. No. Oh, get away. How do I go? How do I turn back? No. Guys? Guys, I'm a frog. I don't know if you noticed. Oh, shit. High potion. Alright, where's she at? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not turning into a frog again. Oh! Come on! Oh shit! Oh shit! Uh-oh, is everyone dead? Oh my god. Oh my god. Ugh! Alright, this is not a good thing. Alright. Oh shit. Oh my god. I think I'm just gonna die. Just kill me. I don't care anymore. I don't know what to do. You know what? I'm over it. I'm over it. Oh, god damn it. Alright, guys. I tried going in there again, and I was getting my ass handed to me. I don't know why. I feel like I'm a little underleveled. I haven't done, like, any side quests. Like, I mean, like, look at all these quests, like, I can do, and I haven't done any of them. But, so I think I'm gonna end the video right here. I'm gonna go grind a little bit, you know, cause the boss is level 30, for God's sake, and we're, like, level 20s. I don't even know, but I don't know, I just feel way underleveled, so, yeah, I think I'm gonna stop right, cause I'm trying, but I just can't do it right now. So, yeah, I'm gonna end the episode right here. It's gonna be a little short, so, yeah, I'm sorry, I don't know, I'm a failure. But anyways, yeah, hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all did, please leave a like and subscribe, comment, do whatever you like, and I hope to see you in the next video. So until then, peace out.